More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
Can you get over here? Get over here. Sit there and stare at me.
I can't reach you there, Aloy.
Gotta get that, cause that shit will fucking float away. Hell yeah. What?
Not that way.
What? Okay, y'all are being real dumb with this shit now. Okay, all right, fine. Like, yo, my man.
Aloy, follow Zoe to the court.
We must press on.
I'm getting really good at knocking them parts off.
its tail. Stop one of its attacks.
Say no more. I got you.
We cleared out the machines. Go back to it.
Xavier 65, appreciate the prime sub. Thank you for that.
Stash when I need it.
So we need to we need to hit the stash real quick, cause I'm all out of berries and all of that, so we need to refill. Okay, where is my stash? Go ahead and refill everything that we need. Perfect. Okay. Right there? What the fuck? Okay. It's having me go there. Oh no, they didn't fast travel with me. Oh, I think it screwed up. I probably actually could have upgraded while I was there too, since I have the shit that I need, but oh well. Whoa, shit. Dude.
Right.
last one. Now onto the cordon.
That's all of the machines. Right behind you.
That was a Ravager? Oh shit.
I can grab this from my stash later. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. I guess it's terrible to shoot at me if I break it first.
Damn, I couldn't take it off. That must have been scary as fuck. Oh. Looks like some armor I got too. Silent Strike gain, Silent Strike heal, Quiet Spear. What is that? Melee attacks are quieter, reducing the chance of being detected by nearby enemies. Interesting.
We shouldn't linger here.
Oh, I'm not lingering, I'm just looting.
Follow your lead, Aloy.
this a cauldron?
Up here.
Nah, it can't be.
This pigment would work well on armor.
Yo, is this a cauldron?
What's that ahead? Like a cauldron door.
Oh shit, it is. The fuck?
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
Time for your mind to be blown.
There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything. Find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Lady happy as fuck. Like, oh, we got company. Time to fuck them up.
Right behind you.
Here we go.
Okay, you dumb fuck. Shit.
This is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, and the spirit you're after,
we're going that way.
In here,
Minerva.
Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection.
That thing I sent, that wants us dead.
It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up.
You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Standing on this floor panel. Something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shift the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, son?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, so.
Standing on that floor panel, it exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, all the pillars in place.
Wait, what? That maybe?
That worked.
There we go.
This device, the second sight. It's how Aloy saw Aloy.
Yeah, it reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do you all know a way?
No, it's just Aloy. And, well, now you.
So, can you stand on that panel?
Did something.
On the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down.
working on it.
Whoa, what the fuck? There we go.
This crate should be heavy enough. This will be my stash when I need it. Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Oh, so through there then.
Exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time. Should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Whoa, shit. Why'd you jump? Okay. Wonder, is there anything down here? Hold up. Damn. There we go.
Okay, now, how to get up to the node?
There we go.
All right, let's see what we can do. Come on over, you two.
This shit has got to be blowing her mind right now. As soon as you get a focus, you immediately go into a cauldron and see all this shit. Jesus.
Armament G, unit G, mark one.
Who is that? Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place.
Activate Gamma Matrix 5.
Why you sound so happy? That's a problem.
Looks he sounds like amped. Another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go to your chest.
How to get to that node on the other side? platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide. There's still no sign of it.
It's a big place. Keep looking.
After we get this loot. Yeah, baby. Tried to hide that shit from me, huh? Oh, come on. Get on there. Damn it. Isn't that a horror game? This is actually a horror game. Have you played Horizon? It is a horror game. Do you see where I am right now? Time to make Jamie play Horizon.
What does it want with this place? It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got you back.
At least I can help. I feel so bad for her. Damn. A Grimhorn. Weak first acid and purge water. Okay, so we have traps. mounted mortar. Good God. Suburban. It's damn near Triceratops. Jesus. So they had T-Rexes in the first one. Now we got everything else. The whole fucking animal kingdom. And then some. I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. So it's been a couple hours and I gotta put my clothes in the dryer, I just remembered. So I'm going to run a couple ads, go do that, come back, and then get my ass whooped by this dinosaur. So I will be right back. Okay, we're back. Okay. Oh yeah, it's definitely a classic Purge Warder and Advanced Acid Trap situation. Classic. I didn't mean to, oh my fucking god, I didn't mean to do that. Classic wrong button situation. Fucking up completely situation.